So I got five of these Red Elm cookies. Last pass on this side, then I'll flip them. Doing a 30,000th pass. These are about 4 inches thick. They got some really cool markings on them. And I'm kind of thinking that these were treated chemically over the years. And that's what would leave those marks all the way up the tree. It's pretty bizarre. I got one on the website yesterday under the cookie category, ovals and cookies. But each one of these is about 4 foot diameter. I got about 10 more to do.